Show time passing in your video projects with the 25 professionally designed and animated presets in PremiumVFX Timelines. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under PremiumVFX Timelines. These plugins give you everything you need to create an animated timeline in your projects. There are multiple styles available to you. Corporate, designed for corporate presentations. History, designed for historical or documentary videos. Modern, with a clean, modern look. Moments, perfect for personal slideshows. And multipurpose, designed for everything else. I need to create a corporate timeline presentation for a client. These animations will be perfect for that. I'll go ahead and attach the 5 presets to my timeline. The 5 presets follow a logical pattern: an intro, a one-up or founding screen, an animated timeline with scrolling text, a two-up showing 2 events, and a final landing screen. In the intro, I'll load up the logo of the company. I'll position it within the drop zone and scale it up a bit. It's got a colorize effect on it, but let's click original color. I'll go ahead and enter my text and adjust the text colors to the company branding. The 4th text field controls the large outline style background text. Below this, I can adjust the color, opacity, size, and position of the animated on-screen elements. I can add further effects to the elements like glow, drop shadow, and 3D extrude. There are background controls and effects like a background color, lights, and noise. Duotone, blur, and black and white will affect any footage you might want to composite the animation over as well. The timeline style presets with media have similar design, parameters, and functionality. The drop zones for media animate on and have additional adjustments like a zoom animation, mask controls, and outlines. Now that I've shown you the basic functionality, I'll create the rest of the timeline. I find it helps to prepare your text beforehand so you can copy and paste it into all the text fields and have any media you're loading up turned into compound clips and labeled ahead of time. This streamlines my process of building out this presentation. I'll use a mix of still images and video clips. Either way, these presets animate them on and add nice extra flourishes to them. I'll finish with a final tag board call to action that complements the intro and the rest of the timeline. I just created a complete corporate timeline in minutes that would have taken me hours to design and create by hand. PremiumVFX has done all the hard work for me, and my client will be super impressed. PremiumVFX Timelines is sure to come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.